Okay, so, hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we will be doing a video inside. Now, I got these new containers, like, up here, so this size, and this size, and I don't have enough lids for all of these. Eight. I need 10 more, but I'll be okay. So I'm going to be making some. This is my glue. And I'm mixing with the stick. And I'm going to move you because some of my supplies are behind the camera. But no. Really. And I have all these supplies. And a red glitter. But I'm going to be adding all the add-ins that I have. I have paint. And I'm not going to be adding as much paint as I have. But then I'll just be adding. And I'm not adding the stuff that this is to make. This is the new smiling with. But I'm not going to use that. These glitters I'm not using. So I just got to put these. First, I'm going to add in right now. I'm going to be using a broken Twix, and then this is for like the color. And I'm going to tell you that this is going to be a small sword. Just gonna go that much. Sounds good. Because I'm running low on glue. But I will be giving away the song of the choice if you. So, first I'm going to add in my glue color, all my color. So, two drops. So that's done. Two things. One. I need to put the paper towel underneath me. And I'm going to be using this because it's smelly scented. My colors are gonna be mixed now. So I don't know paint on the table. I need to double it. Because I don't trust myself. And I'm gonna do some purple. I'm just like estimating this. This is the one I use to wrap my peanut. I'll put it over top of my bag. Now then I put whipped decoys in. I'm gonna put these three. These are actually the cinnamon guys. So I'm not gonna put those in. I'm gonna put these in. First I'm going to put in the yellow. There's not much yellow. This is what it looks like so far, and I just want to do that because I don't mix it. Okay, I'll mix it in. And now, it's buttered. It's buttered onto the napkin. I think these are like my neon colors. These. I already have blue, so I need to use the green out of this because the white's not going to do anything. These colors. I did yellow and blue. I did green, so I just need to do red. And then I can. I'm not gonna mix till the end, so stay tuned. That's a lot of red. I didn't really want to put into here stained, but I'm gonna put some red glitter in. I'm not mixing till the end, guys. So stay tuned. I'm just gonna put. I'm putting the glitter in here actually. Because I don't have much. Put out that I want. Because these are the only two glitters I have. Okay. I added this glitter. This is what it looks like, guys. So I'm gonna mix with my broken spoon. Right now, the color is actually pretty. Like, you all can guess the color. It is. I'm amazed at the color. And I put like red and everything. This is a pretty good color. Actually, I'm gonna add more color to see what happens. Do I add more? Because I had two extra colors. I'm actually only gonna have one because I love this color. Don't mind the background noise. literally don't mind the background noise. Because it's a new museum, my kids are on the phone. So, when I'm seeing the green light, it see if it changes a little bit of the color. Even if I did add the green, it's just turning out a darker purple. So, and I'm going to get some water. So, this much water. So I'm just going to mix it in and then a little bit more blue, but that should be okay. Because it's really, really warming now, but it's pretty activating from it. The rest of my powder's in here. I put the powder in because that powder makes slime. I was trying to see what I would do. So it's mixing in pretty well. I don't know what makes something. And I don't know how long this will take to activate. I'm going to add some of this activator that I have. I'm only using Tide because of that. I'm going to use it here. And I need to get more breaths because I don't have any more. It's not ready yet, but it is. Like, I don't know. It's like, it's ready. Well, it's ready. But it's actually not. So I'm just going to keep mixing. And adding more water because the water looks better. Looking good. Because it is really sticky. Yes, I would. So I'm kneading with my hand because it looks ready. Hoping it doesn't get my scrunchie. But it actually is really stiff and it's like sticky and stuff. So when I mix it, it's better. That's why I always mix. But this is what it looks like. I'm going to go ahead and get a lotion. Not really good anymore. I feel like it's because the powder, because it makes slime, and there's a layer of slime in here, and like, it wasn't like supposed to be mixed in with the slime. This is a melted slime. Well, it's probably because of the water. So, and this table, I don't want to mess it up. So I'm just going to keep mixing this and see what happens to this. I'm going to add some more. Actually, I have some here. In there. Because I don't want to do much. It's good. It's getting better. And here, see? And we're off. I guess the color's okay. The texture is not good yet, because I'm not done. People. The only reason I made it like bad, I knew I had it too much, is because I was gonna have lotion anyway. But another reason is because because I love how some people in their videos of slime and people I know, like other people I know, they're like, oh my gosh, look at it, guys. It's like so good. And I'm not gonna name names because that's just the new name. And I'm not like so I'm just gonna keep this water for a family camera. Probably going to what? Sorry, did I say something? Water. Sorry. I'm just getting all the glitter off and putting it on because I already had glitter in here. I probably should have added it to my purple slime because I have the same exact glitter. Great. Shut up, dogs. Now I'm going to add lotion. And this is scented amber and cream hydrating body lotion from Victoria's Secret. It's really good. You should go get it. Yeah, tell her to get that. What? The kind you have, barbecue chicken.
I don't think she wants my lunch meat. Like, I got the barbecue chicken.
They don't have it there at Walmart. So, there's
literally no idea. You
get it, why?
They don't have it at Walmart. I got it at the Amish place.
Don't mind me. I want lunch meat. But, I'm mixing it. And the only reason it's funny. And, like, I have this teacher. And we made slime in her class. And, there's girl, my hands that'll come off. And, she says that if it's a slime, if it's a good slime, it's like this. Not even together. Or if it's like that and it's like coming with the flamey octopus. And she's like, this is what it should look like. And I'm like, no. I'll show you what I said later after I'm making this. So I did that much because it's not really coming together yet. And it's going to spew out. I don't want it to spew out. And if you're Abby, your name's Abby and you're watching this. No, I'm just kidding. We're still friends, but. What? I think we're still friends. If it's up to me, then we need to talk, like, literally talk. If it's me to you, she's more important than what I'm talking about. Even though on those texts you said I am, it's plain simple now. But it's getting way better, obviously. I can make pretty good slime. It's just, yeah. And for any containers, and I'm gonna put my water in and make it a little hole. And this is cold water. So, I probably should put warm water in because, well, you're supposed to put warm water. Because warm water, like, oh, my teacher said it's supposed to be like this. No, one of our teachers. Not my teacher. That's not how slime is supposed to look. Bad slime, maybe? Well, one of my friends said that my teacher's slime. Sorry, but like my art teachers. They're okay. I mean, but like, no one's like really good weekends one, except my one friend. But I just went to school. And if you're seeing this, like, go follow me on everything. I'll put my Musical.ly / TikTok account down there, my Snapchat, and my Instagram. And if you have, like, any of them, you can tell me your Google Duo thing, and we can do that. But, like, mostly it's your number, so, like, if that's too personal, like, we'll just stay on, like, Snapchat and Instagram and everything. And obviously, I have it. I have a crowned one, too, from them, so. I bought this one, and then the one that has the crown on it, like, they gave me the ball. It said, do you want this and everything? And I said, yeah, of course. And then I got my email address and everything, and it got shipped to me. So, I'm gonna add a little bit more lotion. And then, we're done. That's it. Thank you. So, let's mix it in. There's some Ovaltine oil. Obviously, it's helping. Because when it's like really insticky, it's working. It makes it sticky. Oh my gosh, this video is 25 minutes long. But this is the overall thing. So this is what the final pit. It's not doing a bubble. If you would like to come aside, just comment down below and I'll give you the options. I have two clap times. I'm gonna show you them in the container. So let me put that in there. For it. So, I'll show you all the signs I have. I'm making the other one in here. Let me make with the powder. I'm mixing it instead of shaking it. I'm supposed to add like a lot of water. I don't think I added enough. It's making though. I'm gonna dump this out for you.
Oh my god, I can't get it to work.
I have to wash this and this. I'm gonna get the sand out of it. I thought it went fine. I think that's good enough. I just have to let it. So, let me.
Yeah. I was like, what the heck? You're gonna answer. I flipped over and it doesn't ever flip over right.
Let me. Who wants me? So, I'll be giving away the one that I made. Blue. I made a cloud sign. A blue cloud sign. Really sweet. Lotion. There's regular blue.
You're flying.
Okay. Purple cloud. Googly? Purple and like the blue one, and that's it. So if you'd like to win one of those or win a whole gallon of gold, comment down below, and I'll be doing a video with who won. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you hit the thumbs up if you liked it, and subscribe to my channel to become, I don't know what I'm gonna call you guys, but I might call you Jadenators. But, yeah, and I might, my intro is going to be Jaden's room, and I don't know what I'll call you guys, like Jaden Eaters or something, I don't know. So comment down below what I should call you guys, and give this video, a big thumbs up if you liked it, and subscribe to my channel. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys, bye!